both things by the end of the year.
What's this?
That's the old one, and that's the new one. The registration expired December 31st.
Okay. They both were for 12/21.
Yeah, because you didn't register the new plate. You just traded.
Okay. So, what happens with this?
It needs to be, you need to register your car. I had a bite of chicken last night.
They was waiting for you to taste it. You couldn't wait to get your opinion about it.
Mm-hmm.
You couldn't wait to get your opinion about it.
Delicious.
He was like, you can have some. You want to chance it? I was like, it smells good. I like it doesn't stink. So, that's good. I think he liked that one. He liked that, so that was good. Oh, there we go.
Did it smell like you said while he was cooking it?
No, it did not. I don't understand this, and I was talking to you and the boys. I was trying to anyway when it started happening months ago, but nobody paid me any attention, so I just slowly went away from meat and everything that smelled rotten around it. It just just got to a point where it's worse. I couldn't even eat with you guys. That's why I stayed locked away in the room and just burnt the sage. I told you when it started burning under a minute. A full stick, it shouldn't burn like that. It's not supposed to. I told you that meant something bad.
Huh?
I told you that meant something bad.
What?
My sage, it was burning in under a minute. Like the full 12-inch stick, okay? That should have been able to last me for a long time. And it just went away in under freaking 5 minutes. A full stick. The little one was going in like 2 minutes probably. But it was just weird. I was talking to you about it, but you were just playing on your phone. I don't know what it's from. Dude, I'm sitting over here trying to figure stuff out, and every time I try to figure something out, I end up in fights with you. Every time I end up asking questions or looking around because something doesn't feel right, and then I start questioning and inquiring about things that I'm coming across, and then I get accused of digging. I'm like, dude, shit, it's just like popping up, and I'm asking questions, but I'm like, I don't know. I'm like, okay, so I can't ask freaking questions because everybody's freaking sensitive. That's not fair. But everybody can ask me any fucking thing they want, pick and probe at me until I'm fucking irritated as hell and they tick me off. But that's okay. That's not right. It's not right. Life isn't fair for anybody, but knowingly and intentionally fucking with somebody's mental is wrong, and I've been saying this for years.
You're asking for questions that we can't answer.
I don't know
what's going on.
That is the last resort. When I start asking about the stuff that I'm into to outside people that I really don't share the details of everything with, because everybody has to play their own part in this thing of life, okay? I'm trying to figure out stuff. This is my thing. I'm keeping it in here. I'm internalizing it. I'm focusing on what is physically happening around me. Not to me, because nothing is happening to me. I'm healing. I'm getting better. And I'm like, dude. I'm noticing, I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Why is shit like fucked up in other areas, and then it's just like, how, like, I'm not understanding what is going on. And when I try to find out something, I get accused of digging. I don't dig. Shit comes to me, and then when I look, I'm like, oh, what the hell is that? I follow, and when I follow, I find. When I find, I ask. When I ask, I question. That's us asking. That's a question. That's a wondering, curiosity. And then I get yelled at for being me. So what do I have to do? I have to close up and not do anything. And then I get yelled at because I don't do anything. But if I'm doing myself and I'm being myself and I'm being the person that I am, I get yelled at and criticized because whatever. I'm just asking. But I get accused of blaming. So then I'm like, okay, so if it's the same, I'll do the same, right? Okay, I'm not going to make it a straight blame. I'll make it where towards it's seen as a question, but make it stern enough where towards he knows I'm serious. But nothing helps me get through. I try, nothing helps. I'm like, just go back to basics. Pray, burn your sage, keep to yourself, and remain at your peace. And that means growing distant, and that means growing distant and keeping the, you know, open communication of, hi, how are you? Are you okay today? And just keeping it at the bare minimum, not to get into an argument with you. I shouldn't be scared to be alone in any way, shape, or form. At first, I thought being alone with you was a better thing because I figured out, I'm like, wait a minute. It's hard to feel like you always want the kids to come in the car with us because it's like a filter. So I started testing that